Hello everyone, how's it going? I'm in a place called Port Mulgrave. On the east coast. And with a couple of lads, little mates of mine fishing. So I took the hike out and just having a chill out day today. This place is pretty amazing, really. There's a few mine shafts going into the cliffs there. We used to dig out iron ore and ship it out on the ships. I think this is be a sort of a bit of a port. Well, yeah, Port Mulgrave. So yeah, it used to be a port. Now they got there's a few people got some little shacks down here. Build them themselves and spend the weekend down. Nice little place. Like I said, a couple of lads I know come down, do a bit of fishing. Just a bit of a cast out, really. Bit of machinery there. Beautiful day today, Saturday. So it's one of my mates here getting his rod ready. So yeah, so there's the yetts again. Cliffs are falling away. Zoom you in over there. We brought our stoves, so we're gonna do some lunch later for some sausages and rolls and snacks. Yeah, this is Port Mulgrave. A bit tricky walking down because some of the cliffs have come away, so to makeshift steps. So if we do come, just be careful. Got some ropes coming down to climb down and climb up. That's a bit easier. I think we're going to make, once the tide goes out, I think we're going to walk around a bit. Walk around there, and go to our little ledge there.
good.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
Bye. Thank you.